I think it is right back there. Let me just see if I can see it. Here it is. Den of Frostheart. This is level 3. Enchanting 50. I guess that's her. She's got an amethyst. Circlet of the Limbo. Psionic spells. 20% less. Crusty bread. 4 coins. Entropy robe. Sure. Sorry for the indignity. Well, you're a cutie in life. I'm not sure if I'm going to be summoning her, because I have a level 4. I mean, a level, yeah, level 4 I can summon. But then again, I might, because I have to get to the enchanting 75 just to be able to do that, and that's going to take some time. I have a lot to go till I get to enchanting 75. Protection for Rancid? No. I'll take the Death Breath, though, to sell. I might as well take that to sell, too. Search no wine before it's time. Pillows. Hookah. Doesn't work. I guess that's it for this place. Oh, cool. It's an interesting statue. Statuette. Is that Marius? I never went downstairs. Oh, he is down there. Mad Rat. The Mad Rat. Well, we've got a Eterna Shield of Resistance. It's not that heavy. Great Sword of Righteous Path. That is heavy. Let's see if I can sell it. What is stopping me from... Is that you doing... You getting in my way? I'm not sure. No, it's like something here. Alright. I guess that's it. Alright. Back on our way. Shouldn't be too much further. I don't know when we're gonna run into one of those bone ripper things, so. Oop. In route. Oh, we have this thing. There's another one. It's looking downright tropical over here. I'm not sure if I can even cross that. Okay, I'm crossing it. My friends! I need my friends with me! We're very close. Oh, Panther! Oh, that's not what I want to do. Yeah, that's not good enough. Okay, not foes. Takra, not talking. Let's come in. Oop. What's in here? Fireball rank 3. These people don't seem to mind me being here. They don't say anything either. Let me just take a look at this. Is this something we can get into? Oh, you got a nest. Might be looking for one of these eggs. Fire finch. Yep, I do. Duneville supply ship. Okay. Is that Duneville supply ship? See where these birds go. Ooh, I lost the. He was way back there anyway. Let me guess, is this the same one, the nest that we took? Let's see. It is. Hmm. It is. It's Duneville supply ship.
Yes.
Hmm. That's the man we seek. Let me look around a little bit first. I get in trouble for reading that. Steel. Alright, never mind. Oh, maybe it will work. I'll get another 7 pennies daily, I think. I'll have to turn that into the bank. Funny how that works. You can steal this book and you automatically get people's shares. Oh, a fragment of the left ear. Cool. 4 out of 9 lost fragments. I gotta make sure I get all those. Hey, take a look at this. Have you seen this letter before?
Letter? No, never. Sorry.
If you want to lie convincingly, how about making sure your voice isn't shaky as hell? His voice didn't sound shaky as hell.
Listen, if Kraig sent you because of what happened at the lighthouse, tell him I'm sorry. I should never have hit him, even though I'll never forgive him for what he did.
He doesn't know he's dead. I won't be telling Kraig anything anytime soon. He's dead, just like his companion.
Dead? What? But why? How?
That's what I'm asking you. You're the main suspect.
Me? But I'm sorry. This is a lot to take in. I don't know what to say.
Prove your innocence.
Blazes, you're serious about this. Damn it, I didn't kill Kraig or Syrah. Why would I do that?
I didn't mention Syrah. Or did I? The argument you had, what was it about?
You know that already, don't you? Kraig kept my part of our inheritance. He simply didn't tell me there was one when our father died 3 years ago.
And you didn't realize it all those years ago, so why now?
Because a fellow sailor from Duneville told me that Kraig bought jewelry for his woman in Ark. That immediately sounded fishy to me. Kraig never had a head for money, and working the plantations doesn't pay well, so I... Oh, blazes. I still can't believe they're dead. Who on Vin would do this?
What makes you so sure that he stole your inheritance?
I hired a mercenary who looked into it. And it's true. Our father had a small stash of 2,000 pennies, which Kraig took all for himself. Trust me, I wish it weren't so.
Wonder what he spent it all on, gambling or something? So what happened at the old lighthouse?
What do you think? I wanted answers. But the bloody fool insisted that our father didn't leave us an inheritance, and that he just found the money for the jewelry in front of his house one day. Ugh. Made me snap.
So you fought?
Aye. We beat the tar out of each other. Blazes, can you believe it? My brother is dead, and my last memory of him is a blasted brawl.
What did you do?
A couple of bruises and cuts, no worse than I was. After we got it out of our system, we went back home. I to the ship, and he to Duneville. Let's talk about it again once we've cooled our heads a little. I guess that won't happen anytime soon if what you say is true.
His head's very cool right now.
Find the bastard who did this. I want to see him hanged. Bled in an Iron Maiden. Promise me.
I don't know what I could do about the Iron Maiden. So Kraig really told you he found the money at his doorstep?
Aye. He had always been a bad liar.
Assuming you're really innocent, can you think of anyone else who would have wanted Kraig dead?
He owed Karymea some money. Duneville's loan shark. Other than that, he had no enemies. Neither him nor his companion.
You can tell that guy to go away for a little bit and stop hammering while we're trying to talk to each other. Lying or not, for now, you're coming with me. Yeah, gonna have... Okay, I'm just gonna have to talk louder from over here. Lying or not, for now you're coming with me. I'll just have to walk closer to you. The guards will put you into a cell until the matter has been resolved.
I see why you're doing this. I can only hope you're gonna find who really killed him. Let me tell the captain about this, then we can go.
Alrighty. Yeah, I need 3 more eggs. Damn it. Fire finch eggs. Only found one. Turn to the watchdog with the information. Okay. Told you I wasn't done. Where's the bounty board? Before I forget again.
Sorry, these shifts drag on forever. An ender. Isn't this nice?
Yeah, it's just completely awesome. What is this bounty board? I've been up there, and there's not a bounty board there.
Evening.
Evening. Oh, what's her name's not here. Oh, here she is. Oh, I can't talk to her about it. Voices
somatic. What is it?
Go to life.
Not going yet.
My diploma.
I'm not getting your diploma yet. You have to chill out. Show me where the thing is. Over there.
Watch yourself out there. The sandstorms can get real
ugly. Oh, I was just past us too. I didn't even see him.
Go to Leckler. Contact Cuthbert.
Shut up.
And find my diploma.
300 coins. Nice. Next one. This request refers to the termination of a grotesque lost one, which is making trouble on the strands of Enderal's east coast. More than a half dozen plantation workers were killed by this creature, hence it was named the Manhunter. There's a bounty on its head of 400 pennies. That's 4 stars.
Huh?
Tougher.
Ahoy, friend. My dad.
Alright, so what are we doing now? Actually, let me see. Oh, it's back to... Oh, return to the watchdog? There's the Manhunter, right along the way. Oh, the what? This is just showing me the out... the... way out. Hope you give me some money. I can get another entropy book.
Move along.
Never. Well, he was over here. What? He's back in there? Wait. Turn this off. No. Turn that off. Turn that on. Yeah. The other quest was telling me to go out. I figured he'd be standing out there like the same way he always was, but instead, now he's moved. And he told me he'd be standing there too. He says, I'll be right here. Now he's in the prison?
Ah, there you are. I've been looking for you. There's something you should see. Darius Copperhammer's dagger. Hidden under a rock in the graveyard.
That? Hidden under a rock? How'd you find it?
Metal reflects sunlight. Something Darius apparently forgot.
But rocks block sunlight. Okay, what makes you sure it's his?
Several of his fellow sailors confirmed it.
Hmm. Have you already confronted him?
Yes. He doesn't deny that the dagger is his, but claims that someone stole it and is trying to frame him. As far as I'm concerned, the matter is clear. What did your little visit to Karymea uncover?
Didn't say she hated him. I don't have an option. I think she might have framed... what's his name? Craig's brother. So I don't really... maybe it was his brother. I think she might have taken his knife, framed him so that she'd no longer be a suspect in the murder. I have an option to say that. Not much. I don't think she killed Kraig and Sarah.
She's still a suspect, though.
Agreed.
I did some research myself while you were hunting down Darius and Karymea. According to a friend from the guard, one of her debtors had a fatal accident 2 years ago. A fisherman, 60 winters old. In other words, the woman clearly isn't a nun.
She told me she wasn't.
Problem is, the overseer wants the matter solved. Now.
Okay. What will happen to the convicted?
Prison or the gallows. I don't know.
But what if both of them are innocent? Or if we make the wrong choice?
You see my problem?
Shouldn't we have them tried in Ark?
They'd send them right back to us or hang them both. To Ark folk, us Dunevillers are all pathless scum. In Duneville, we solve our own problems.
Alright, what are you going to tell them?
Honestly? No idea. This is as much my case as it is yours. What do you say? Darius or Karymea?
I won't make that call without sufficient evidence, I'm sorry.
And I guess it's up to me, isn't it? Great. Either way, thanks for helping out. Here, you earned this. I need a bloody drink now. Come on, I'm buying.
500 coins? Letter removed. There was some letters sitting there. Completed. So who did he choose? I had Darius Copperhammer arrested. While he denies the murder, I think he is the culprit. Every evidence is in favor of his culpability. The guard of Duneville gave me a generous reward for my help.
Watch yourself out there. The sandstorms can get real ugly. Watch yourself out there. The sandstorms can get real ugly.
Nothing to say for yourself, huh? Cedric Swiftfinger, I wonder what he's in jail for. Well, I don't know. Do we find out who really does it, or are we just left him kind of wondering?
Ah, it's you. Told you it was Darius, didn't I? Good work. Without you, we'd still be out there in that goddamn heat looking for proof. Keep your fingers to yourself, will you? This isn't Ark.
You were just thanking me. Oh god. It's stuck in here. Alright, she won't say anything else. And in the R's. She's not far either, but we need to get back. We'll come back here. And then we'll deal with Aurora Leclerc and the Manhunter. They're both over there. Also Thyrus. I don't know where that is. Yeah, we need to deal with all this stuff here. But first, we need to get back. Hi. Get out that way. When we come back here, oh, here's that guy.
War after all these centuries. It's just plain crazy.
He doesn't talk. I have teleports to Ark, but I think I'll just save it and take the Myrid. That's right, I have to go up those stairs. Because he was telling me we should do that, like, soonish, so... kind of want to finish what we started over here, but... is how do you... It's dead, okay. I like them dead. Not gonna bother you, just wanna take the Myrid.
Walk blessed, friend. Sure, where to?
Ark. I can't really go right to the yeah. Still dark. Dark and Ark. Oh, I could have hit recall. Forgot about it. Completely forgot.
Well, there comes a point when you just have to live with it.
Yeah, I'll live with it. Oh, I still got a lot of pennies. Oh, I think I actually... It's late. I need to go buy and sell some stuff, though. Everything's probably closed. Sun Temple. I think I have all that money. Didn't Did I not? I think I got attacked, and then I ended up not buying those books. Maybe I did. I don't know. Either way, I got a lot of money right now. Which is nice, but we'll go around and talk to people and stuff, and then I'll go see if I can find some more rhetoric books, and we'll see what we have to do next. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.